Hello viewers, today I like to show you how to remove Face ID on iPhone XR. First, unlock your iPhone using Face ID or passcode. When your phone unlocked, tap Settings. From Settings, tap Face ID and passcode. Enter your passcode to confirm it's you. Now, to remove Face ID from your iPhone XR, tap Reset Face ID. That's it, Face ID removed. If you want to remove passcode, tap Turn Passcode Off. Are you sure you want to turn off passcode? Your saved passwords, credit cards, your important data can be viewed and used by anyone who has access to your phone if you turn off passcode lock. Tap Turn Off. One more time, enter your passcode to confirm it's you. That's it, passcode removed. These are the steps to remove Face ID and passcode from iPhone XR. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also, tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.